Make s'mores out of peeps. Find out how next on Sagan and Loki.
Sagan eats alien food.
Hey Loki, what's the magic book today?
Let me go check.
Oh, they're so cute!
What's so cute?
They're so cute!
What is so cute?
Well, not those.
Oh.
What is that?
Graham crackers.
Okay, and those are not cute. But
these are cute.
Oh, peeps!
Peeps.
Sick peeps!
You know what, with graham crackers and peeps and the chocolate buttons that we have upstairs?
Yeah.
You could make
s'mores?
S'mores.
Yeah.
S'mores.
Yeah, because
s'mores.
Peeps are marshmallows.
Okay, but
marshmallow sticks.
What we're gonna do though, you know what the magic book has in store?
What?
We are going to learn about conduction and radiation.
Oh. I think we should put one in the microwave and
right? That would be radiation and oven would be conduction.
Oh!
Let's do it!
Yeah, can I open it right now? Can I open it right now?
Why don't you open one and eat one right now and then we'll put one in the microwave and one in the oven.
Okay. That's so cute. Alright. Peeps!
Peeps! Why don't you eat one? Well, wait a second. First, why don't you put 2 graham crackers on the plate?
Okay. 2 graham crackers.
Because it's going to need to be that big. You'll see. Okay, put a peep on top.
Okay.
One peep?
One peep on top of a graham cracker. And we will put that in the microwave.
Yeah.
Okay. And you can eat one right now.
Okay, I'm gonna eat one.
How? While we're waiting. Because we'll have to put one in the oven too, and then we will compare. Sounds good?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I hope that the camera can see in the microwave. Sometimes it doesn't focus. I know it doesn't focus in the oven. We tried that before, but we'll try it in the microwave and see what happens. Otherwise, we'll open it up real fast so you can see. Okay?
Okay.
Here we go. Let's watch. It's a pink peep in it. Whoa! 1 minute in the microwave.
Whoa.
Whoa. That's only 15 seconds.
Whoa, why does he open it now?
No, let's just leave it for a minute, see what happens. Look how big!
How many seconds?
Wait a second. Okay, it's been 40 seconds.
Stop it now?
No, keep it going for a whole minute, let's see. It's almost the size of a chicken! Holy moly!
Has it been 60?
No, a minute is 60 seconds, remember. Okay, that's enough. Oh, it stopped. Oh, it's smoking a little. Whoa! It's smoking.
Whoa! And his head broke off!
His head broke off and he fell down. That is too long in the microwave for a peep.
Microwave see water, fat, and sugar.
Right, and they do it with radiation, like a radio wave.
Yep.
Right.
And the ovens do conduction.
Conduction, and that means the heat goes from the outside in.
Yep.
Yep.
This one is for the oven.
Right.
And the other one is for the microwave. I can't get it off the bowl!
Right. And what happened was we put it in the microwave for a minute. Oh, what a mess. And it started scorching anyway.
Yeah. And I know what the oops would be.
But the microwave one just kind of went bleh, and it deflated. Right?
Yeah.
And the one in the oven still looks like a peep.
Yeah.
You know why? Because the inside didn't cook as fast as the outside.
Yeah.
But what happened to them? They're not squishy.
Yeah, they're not squishy. They're hard.
Right. Is the other one hard too?
Yeah.
Is it hard all the way through?
Yes, I think.
It's a little more squishy than the one from the microwave, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You mean hard.
The one in the microwave is like cement. I bet you couldn't even hurt it with a hammer.
Yeah.
Yeah. What a mess!
You see, you can't hurt it!
I see that.
It's breaking!
What about the other one? That one doesn't... Look, the inside is all weird.
Yeah. Whoa! The graham cracker burns before the peep got toasted.
In the oven?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you're gonna make a peep s'more, only put it in for 10 seconds.
10 seconds is plenty for one peep.
Yep.
Yep, it still gets big.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still gets big.
Put your chocolate on it and eat it.
Oh. Yum. Make s'mores off peeps. Kids,
you can do it!
And then you can eat it.
Nom 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 nom! Hey! Sticky!
Of course it is. It's a s'more.
It stuck to my hand!
Is it good?
Yum!
Hey, good!
Hey guys, it's Loki. Thanks for your likes and comments and shares. Don't forget to have your parents hit that notification bell when you subscribe, so you can get more kid-approved homeschool and after-school ideas from Sagan and Loki. And so your parents can get their me time. Let's be friends!